All right, everybody, welcome to Northern Utah. I'm Jeremy Solt here, team pilot for Banana Hobbies. And we've got the T-7A Red Hawk here today. This is the 80 millimeter setup. And I want to let you guys all know, you're hearing it here first, the airplanes are here and they are going to start shipping out as soon as possible. So get your orders in right now. They are in stock right now at bananahobbies.com. All right, we are currently at about 50% throttle. We're gonna come around here for a nice photo shot. And here we go with the T-7 Red Hawk. Photo pass. Bit of a climb, we'll run about and come right back down the runway. Full throttle. Back up. Nice and around. Throttle off. Then we back and roundabout. So this airplane is one of the funnest airplanes I've had lately. It's got some good power, good sound. Nice for a slow pass. We'll bring it in nice and easy and have a nice
30 seconds.
Restart with a new fresh battery. Landing gear coming out. The landing gear on this thing are super phenomenal. They are very skilled. They have the F-16 appeal. Neat design by XFly.
Timer expired.
All right, there we go. We are about 30% throttle, 20%. Nice and easy. Nice, awesome landing lights.
Down. T-7 Red Hawk.